good day. Today I will show you on how we gather the eggshell thickness of an egg in our thesis using a vernier caliper. First, we get the upper portion, a small crack will do, and put it in the caliper. Press as hard as you can and find which line are in line with each other in the bottom portion of the caliper. So in this case, it's the fifth line from zero, from here to here, it's the fifth line. Then multiply 5 to 0.05, which is a constant in this vernier caliper. So the answer is 0.25 millimeters. So do the same in measuring the middle portion and the bottom or the apex, and get the average of the three portions so that you can get the whole average thickness of this egg. So that's it. Once again, good day.